Interview take one. The two memorable moments that I have would be graduation and the DC trips that we have had in the school.
The first annual award ceremony that we had at the end of the sixth grade year, and it was really fun for all of us.
In sixth grade, we went to Washington, DC as our first overnight trip. And it was like really nice.
Seventh grade field day. We had a lot of fun playing basketball, playing football, and doing all that.
All the days I spend with all my friends.
It's the teachers, because like they mostly take time out to help you.
The Halloween party where we got to dress up with staff members, teachers, with the principal. It was a really fun night.
The first day I got in school, like the teachers helped me like know more about the school.
I got all four core value shirts. I was the first one, so I was really surprised. And I was very proud of myself.
Yesterday, went to Six Flags. That's like the most memorable thing I ever had.
When I first came to the school in seventh grade, and I didn't know anybody, and my friends, like they introduced themselves to me, and I liked the school.
When I did step with my teacher, Ms. Bonner.
My first memorable moment was that when I was in sixth grade, I was nervous to meet new friends and everything. And one of those friends that I have now helped me out throughout this year.
Mostly the volunteer for new coming sixth graders and the trips that we had over the year.
My first day that I came to this school, it was just all the kids and the teachers, when I looked at them, they had a bond together. And then from there, everybody started connecting with each other, and we're one big family.
We had that red carpet interview that we had. Like, basically what we did was we honored all the students who were doing very well. And Ms. Saifula walked in late because she had just came back from like a college graduation of her students. And she was talking about how she was like tearing up, and she was talking about how it was memorable for her. And like she explained how much she loved us and cared about us. And like I really felt then that we were like a family and that we have bonded.